Did you know Iranian Muslims love Christmas? It is because it's a joyful time of the year. You see, Islam is a religion of sadness and grief. There are many days of mourning. You probably have seen the days that they beat themselves up and even cut themselves. That's why Christmas is popular. Despite the government restrictions, Iranian Muslims buy Christmas trees, celebrate it, and on the day of Christmas, they tell each other, Happy Christmas, Happy Birthday, Jesus. Isn't it amazing that in Iran, the true meaning of Christmas is more recognized than in America? That's why our underground church network in Iran, they do their greatest outreach during the Christmas. Why? Because when they invite their friends and Muslim friends, they say yes and they come to those Christmas parties. In these Christmas parties, they set up a tree, and under the tree there are gifts, Bibles wrapped, which will be given to the guests. And also they order cakes in the shape of cross, because it's a Jesus' birthday. And of course, sharing the gospel during that time is so proper. The guests have come to know what is the meaning of Christmas. And at the end, in a separate room, the children are hearing the gospel and they respond to it. Many children come to Christ during those Christmas times. And in the living room, the adults hear the gospel and they are invited. If you want to receive Christ, come forward. Kneel down before this cross-shaped cake and give your heart to Christ. Many, many people come to Christ during the Christmas. In our satellite ministry, we have our greatest outreach during the Christmas. We produce special programs and we do a marathon run of Jesus film in many dialects, day and night, we broadcast it. Would you join us this Christmas to reach out to Muslims in Iran? They are so open to the message of the gospel. They are so ready to receive the joy of Christmas. With our partnership together, we will take the message of the gospel to Iran this Christmas. Many will come to Christ this Christmas. Many will hear the gospel for the first time, and many will experience the joy of the Christmas for the first time because of our partnership. For the month of December, we are praying for another 250K donations. We want to finish the year strongly, and we need your help. We need your partnership. Iran is ready for Christ, and with our partnership, we can make a difference in Iran. I appreciate you. Thank you for your prayers. Thank you for standing with us. Together, we will transform Iran and the Middle East.